those greater amberjacks.
Oh.
And Bruce can hold up a barracuda that he shot.
Probably quite a few. Go for it. I would be.
Huh?
I would be scared. No way I'd jump off there. I think you're nuts, but hey, maybe we'll win an award. Things you shouldn't do from an oil rig.
Right. Especially when I see bare feet coming all over me. There's one right there by the boat.
That's okay. We'll videotape that too.
Okay, you'll get the end.
Yeah, try to keep a body part or two.
Finale.
We just reach down there and grab him when you hit the water.
Well, let him get right under me and I'll jump on his back and break his neck.
There you go.
Get out of here, dumb fish.
Well, I'm a... Boy, you can sure see way down into the water. Well, Lee, say hello. That's good.
Let's go get wet.
This is looking straight down from fairly high up. I'm talking to the camera. Looks like you got a visibility of about 100 foot or so.
There's a big one, look, it's right behind it. Man, there's a big old cuda. Guaranteed as big as what he killed. Or is that a ling? Huh? That's a ling, isn't it?
That's a small boat down there.
Get out. You got cudas all around you down there, Lee. You need to get in the water and shoot some.
Yeah, get in the water and let us know if they bite.
One, two, three, four of them. Right here.
That's the big oil rig, the one we just came from. And this is what it's like to be up in an oil rig.
What?
And this is the other fool that was getting ready to jump. I had to stop him, of course, because, you know, I didn't want to get anything like that on camera. Well, so I lied.
Come on. That's true. But he's already got me on camera. I can't stop now.
Yep.
That's true.
And there's Lee. Gonna get his back burnt.
Getting his gun loaded.
Yeah, he's getting ready to go after that little trigger fish.
That barracuda's coming over here to look again. You got them all coming.
Let's watch Lee spear something here. Where he's at?
Yeah, look over there. You see him? Can you get over here? Look at this shot.
Hang on a second.
These guys have been shot at.
Lots of barracuda. Let's see if Lee nails one.
It'd be neat if you can get it on camera. But...
And there they are.
He's not letting him get close. He's coming around the side of him and he's not looking.
Yeah, I see that.
See, he faces that way, this one turns and heads this way towards you. There's tons of them down there. He's going in circles trying to catch one. We'll wear this guy out.
Yeah.
Look at the size of that one. Ah, he saw Lee. He's leaving. Look at him.
He saw Lee coming, all right.
Saw Lee splashing around like a fish out of water. That is Hank. He doesn't have...
He looks like a frog.
Yeah, he does, doesn't he?
Really?
Legs spread out. There he goes. There's a little one. He shot it. He got him. He got him.
And there he goes. And there Lee goes.
I'm moving down.
Lee got one. That's a nice one. Just bite his head off.
Huh?
Just bite his head off.
I think his teeth are bigger than mine.
Here, let me hold him for you.
Yeah, it comes off. Is Lee loading up his gun? With Mike Mathis loading his gun. And this is Alan Ilshire videotaping these guys. And I'm up on the rig.
Did he rip out again?
You got him?
He ripped out.
Oh.
He ripped out.
Come on, guys. Let's see what you can do. Bring up that 40-foot ling. You can do it.
Pulled right off. This one didn't go through like the other one.